Deep under the desert of Chihuahua lies one of the most otherworldly places on Earth, the Naica Crystal Cave. Inside, giant gypsum crystals stretch across the cavern, some nearly 40 feet long and weighing 50 tons. So big, they look like frozen skyscrapers of glass. They formed over hundreds of thousands of years in a chamber of hot, mineral-rich water. As the water cooled, it allowed the crystals to grow to record-breaking sizes. But here's the catch. The cave is deadly to humans. Temperatures soar to 136 degrees Fahrenheit, 58 degrees Celsius, with almost 100% humidity. Without special cooling suits, people can only survive inside for about 10 minutes. For scientists, exploring the cave was like stepping into another world. Beautiful, alien, and dangerous. It's one of the most breathtaking examples of Earth's hidden geology.